night before the heartbreak, and all through the town, not a creature was stirring. They had all gone down to the station to help you welcome your old sweetheart home. All but me, and I stayed home alone. And that's how I spent Heartbreak Eve, the night before the morning I knew I'd be asked to leave. For when you whispered all those words that were only make-believe, I got busy celebrating Heartbreak Eve. I could almost hear the laughter as he bounded from the train, right up to the lips he swore he'd never kiss again. Then you told him how you'd love him, and you'd waited faithfully. Not one word was mentioned about me. So I poured a glass of something, something warm and crimson red, muttered low beneath my breath, can't remember what I said. So I tore up your letter, took your picture from its place, sat right down and cried in your face. And that's how I spent Heartbreak Eve, the night before the morning I knew I'd be asked to leave. Or when you whispered all the words that were only make-believe, I got busy celebrating Heartbreak Eve.